voters have caucus and one day ago, how do you convince voters who are still undecided?
It's been dramatic.
What the voters of Iowa are now saying tonight.
Let's go, you don't make noises. Yeah, basically.
Huh?
Yeah, more or less.
Did you take the day bed too?
You want that? You want?
Yeah, the day bed.
I don't know.
Did you take a mattress or a box frame, a black frame you didn't know you were supposed to take?
That's not ours.
Damn, I was hoping you'd take it.
Yeah, I'll take a mattress and over there. I'll get rid of the mattress.
Do you get those
hot dogs?
Hey, like, I'm in college.
In addition to the visits and the calls, Iowans have been bombarded with 60,000 campaign ads, 17,000 this month alone.
Marshall Rubio, just another Washington politician.
Want me to try?
New York County.